if you want to remove all the indents in a list, so for example here you've got some lists with indents, first thing is just make sure they actually are indents. So an indent, the difference is, see if I click here, the number is right against the edge, yet it actually is indented here, versus an indent with spaces, you can actually see there's lots of spaces. So in order to remove the indents, one way, you could highlight this list, and you can go to the indent button and make it smaller. So if you watch here, you'll see it does get smaller, all of them, but the moment it hits one of them no longer having indents, no longer works. So another way to do it, I'm just going to highlight that list, and you can either go Control 1 or right click and go to Format Cells. You'll see under Alignment there's a little option here called Indent. Now the reason it's blank is because there's various indents here, but we can go, and if you just click on it, it gives you some numbers. You could type whatever you want, but I want it to be 0. So you'll see when I click OK, you'll see all the indents are removed.